We're back to you, Morgan.
Well, guess what, Ken? The next song on my list was Junko Party. Of all the songs I pick in the world. It's a great song. That song was originally written by James Wayne and became kind of an anthem in New Orleans, picked up by James Booker, who was a great piano player. It's kind of his theme song. And then all kinds of people, and Dr. John, who sadly we lost a couple of weeks ago, also covered that song. So when I was a kid growing up in Detroit, in the 50s, before Motown hit big, we got a lot of music from New Orleans, you know, Fats Domino, and Huey Smith and the Clown, they all had hit records, and we heard them all the way up to Detroit. So I'm going to glue a bunch of New Orleans songs together using fish glue, the 19th century adhesive. Fish glue. Don't be using that epoxy, shiny, brittle, nasty stuff. Fish glue. Works on wood, works on songs. All right. So, we're in the key of A. I'm going to do a little intro, and then you can just like a 1 in 5 for the beginning, but then it moves around. You'll get it. Goes like this. We'll start with Professor Longhair. Ifs, buts, or maybes. You know that you've been driving me crazy. I didn't do a thing to you. Honey, baby, I ain't got no more money. And lately you've been acting funny. What did I do to you? And every time that we go out, this is all you talk about. Things I did and the things I do. What you want poor little me to do? What you want me to do? Baby, you know I'm so sick and tired of fooling around with you. And every time that we go out, this is all you talk about. Things I did and the things I do. What you want poor little me to do? I got a whole lot of love for you. Got a whole lot of love. Got a lot of love for you. I got a whole lot of kissing for you. A whole lot of missing. It's true. I got a whole lot of for you. Got a whole lot of love. Got a lot of love for you.
Y'all having a good time so far, everybody?